morning. This is Shelby Price again from sunny Florida. I am getting ready to do a pour inspired by one I saw yesterday. I'm going to put down a border of this is a mixture of browns that I've had left over from a lot of different pours, so I can't even really tell you what's in here, but I thought I would use it up. It's going to be a dirty cup pour. This is burnt sienna with a little bit of Mars black in it. Pouring medium is Liquitex, a little bit of Floetrol, and water. This is Chroma Molten, and the color is Xanadu Gold. The last color is another Chroma Molten Metals. That one is Eldorado. That should be plenty of paint for this 12 by 12. Should have a lot of paint to pour off here. Should be a lot of gold down in here. There's still a lot of paint on here. I said I'm just going to drain some more off and try some rubble. Okay, now the entire pour has been pulled. There was still a lot of paint in here. I would like something right in here that would be the smaller chain and a lighter color. I think maybe we might be done. I'm happy with that now.